continue the thrust. Orloff into the flow. Orloff, beautiful move to the forehand, and Pickard makes the save. Denying, it's loose. Orloff still there, he scores! Now you see him, now you don't.
That will be on one of the craziest goal loops for the next couple of weeks. He can't believe it, nor can anybody here. The puck came free. No one knew Orly had it. They all thought the goalie had it. It started with a brilliant rush. How about this move by Orly? Going outside, faking the shot through his legs. Now everybody thinks he has the puck, and the goalie thinks he has it. The referee doesn't blow the whistle. He says, I'll just get it and fire it. He has to beat Barry and the surprise netminder, who's still looking for the puck in his shoulder pad. And Orloff, on a sneak attack, makes it a 6-2 game.
You'll have to go a long way to find a more entertaining goal than that.